Symptoms of appendicitis. The symptoms of appendicitis are classic and noteworthy. There is a dull pain that is felt near the upper abdomen or the navel area. It becomes sharp and moves to the lower right abdomen. There is loss of appetite. One can experience vomiting or nausea after the pain begins. There might be instance of abdominal swelling. One could suffer from fever. They might not be able to pass gas. One could suffer pain while urinating. When any of these symptoms are noted and they are severe, it is best not to opt for pain remedies or try any other symptomatic relief treatments. That can lead to the inflamed appendix rupturing. Thus, medical attention has to be sought immediately. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.